was last with Real Salt Lake's Academy, played with the Monarchs a little bit. Now here, coming down the other end, Hernández could square into the middle. Well, that didn't last long. Marky Hernández does a little jig and gets his fourth goal of the season. An immediate response. And he even had Galindres there if need be, but he puts it in the right spot. Wonderful stuff from Hernández. Started at the top of the formation.